This is Canoe Song. To play this piece, place your left first finger on A and your right fifth finger on A. You're also going to be moving to C position during this piece, and at the end, your left hand's going to move an octave lower, and your right hand is going to cross over to play this low D for the last note. Here we go.